Like a pair of handcuffs, no one seemed affected, that everyone had fucked. But there was a softness, some kind of understanding. Those 2 a.m. decisions, always shaking landings. And no one ever knew what could be demanded. Maybe it's the cards that she was handed. You can't.